In a science experiment, there are things called variables. Each has a function. Learn them well. Experiment, there's only one. Now the dependent variable is the thing that you measure in response to what you've changed. It doesn't have to be just one thing. It all depends on what the outcome is in response to what you've changed. Your data table, the first column's where you put the independent variable. The other columns are reserved for the dependent variable. You can have many trials to test what you've changed. And what about all the things you keep the same? They are called something different. They are constants, that's the name. They're controlled so you are certain that the outcomes that you measure are in response to what you change. Response to that thing you changed. Now you know the difference. Keep it here. And don't forget those constants, all the things you keep the same. All these the variables that you learn. A science experiment, there are things called variables. Each has a function. Learn them well.